Hello, my dear friends. Good morning to one and all. I am Krishani from BSc MPCS first year in TTWRC Women's Medak. My house master is a Sushma ma'am. First of all, welcome to one and all. Today we are going to learning about my favorite subject mathematics and my favorite topic partial differentiation of first year first sem topic. And this class is useful and helpful of the engineering students and other students also useful. Okay friends, today topic partial differentiation and applications. Okay friends, what is a partial differentiation? Okay my dear friends, explanation of the partial differentiation. Partial differentiation is we have a function of more than one independent variables and also evaluate them. Okay friends, partial differentiation definition understand friends? Okay friends, and partial differentiation contents, first one function with two variables, second one first partial derivatives, third one applications of first partial derivatives. In the we will discuss of two types, Cobb-Douglas production function and second one substitute and complementary commands. And first one second partial derivatives, second one application of second partial derivatives. In the we will discuss of two types, maxima and minima functions of several variables, second one Lagrange's multiples addition topics. Okay friends, first one we know about function of two variables. Okay friends, a function of two variables. What is a function of two variables? Okay friends, if three variables x, y, z are related in such a manner that z depends on x and y, then we say that z is a function of two variables. X and y, we denoted this by z is called f of x comma y. Here z is called as the dependent variable, will x and y are independent variables. Okay friends, a real valued function of two variables f consists of first one a set of ordered pairs of real numbers x comma y called the domain of function. Okay, second one a rule that associates with each ordered pair in the domain of f1 and only one real number denoted by z is called f of x comma y. Z is a independent variable, x and y independent variables. Okay friends, z is a x comma y independent variables, x comma y dependent variables. Okay friends, a function of two variables, one example friends. Okay, the area of triangle is determined when its base and altitude are known. Therefore, the area of a triangle is a function of two variables, namely base and altitude. Okay friends, more than examples, let f be the function defined by f of x comma y is equal to x by x plus y minus 3. Find f of 2 comma 3 and f 3 comma 2. F 2 comma 3 is equal to 2 by 2 plus 3 minus 3 is equal 1. F of 3 comma 2 is equal 3 by 3 plus 2 minus 3 is equal to 3 by 2. Understand friends? More than examples friends. Okay friends, let f be the function defined by f of x comma y is equal to 3x square y minus 2 plus y cube. Find f of 0 comma 3 and f of 2 comma minus 1. F of 0 comma 3 is equal to 3 of 0 square into multiplication 3 minus 2 plus 3 cube is equal to 25. F of 2 comma minus 1 point is equal 3 of 2 whole square minus 1. Minus 2 plus minus 1 whole cube is equal to minus 15. Understand friends? Okay friends, second one, first partial derivatives of f of x comma y. In this section, we define and partial derivatives of a function of more than one independent variables and also evaluate them. Let z is equal f of x comma y be a function of two independent variables x and y. The partial derivatives of z is a relative to x is a denoted by dou z by dou x or dou f by dou x or zx or fx and is defined by. Okay friends, f of x comma y is a function of two variables. The first partial derivatives of f with respect to x at a point x comma y is a dou f by dou x is equal limit h x tends to 0 f of x plus h comma y minus f of x comma y by h. Provide the limit x tends is equal to f of x is equal to fx of x comma y is equal to dou by dou x of x comma y. Okay friends, first partial derivatives of f of x comma y. F of x comma y is a function of two variables. The first partial derivatives of f with respect to y at a point x comma y is dou f by dou y is equal limit k extends to 0 f of x comma y plus k minus f of x comma y by k. Provide the limit x tends to is equal to f of x is equal fx of x comma y is equal dou by f of x comma y. Dou by dou x of x comma y again dou by dou y f of x comma y. Okay friends, to get partial derivatives. First, to get fx, assume y is a constant and differentiable with respect to x. F of x, example, f of x comma y is equal xy square plus x square y. Fx of x comma y is equal to 1 of y square plus 2xy is equal to y square plus 2xy. Okay friends, to get fy, assume x is a constant and differentiate with respect to y. Example, f of x comma y is equal xy square plus x square y. Fy of x comma y is equal x of 2y plus x square of 1 is equal to 2xy plus x square. Understand friends? Okay friends, compute the first partial derivatives. F of x comma y is equal 3x square y plus x log y. Fx is equal 6xy plus log y. X square derivative x square is equal to 2x. 3 into 2 multiplication 6. 6xy plus log y. X derivative is equal 1. Fy is equal to 3x square plus x of 1 by y. Y is equal derivative is equal 1. 3x square plus x of 1 by y. Okay friends, more example. Compute the first partial derivatives. G of x comma y is equal to e to the power xy square plus y. Gy is equal to 2xy plus 1 of e power xy square plus y. Gx is equal to y square e to the power of xy square plus y. Okay friends, understand friends? Okay friends, next topic, the Cobb-Douglas production function. F of x comma y is equal to a x to the power of b y to the power of 1 minus b. Okay friends, the Cobb-Douglas production function is the name of commands given is the production function on of the homogeneous production function which will be going f of x comma y is equal a x to the power of b y to the power of 1 minus b and x comma v is outputs x labor y constant and a commits. Okay friends, a and b are positive constants with 0 less than b less than 1. X stands for the money spent on labor, y stands for the cost of capital equipment. F measure the output of the finished product and is called the production function. Fx is the marginal productive of labor. Fy is the marginal productive of capital. Okay friends, Fx productive labor and Fy is the marginal productively of capital. Okay friends, understand? Okay friends, one example. A Cetran production function is given by f of x comma y is equal to 28 x to the power of 1 by y to the power of 3 by 4 units when x units of labor and y units of capital are used. Find the marginal productivity of capital when labor is equal 81 units and capital is equal 256 units. Okay friends, solution: fy is equal to 21 x to the power of 1 by 4 y to the power of minus 1 by 4 is equal to 21 x to the power of 1 by 4 y to the power of minus 1 by 4 by 21 x to the power of x by y all to the power of 1 by 4. Okay friends, when labor is equal 81 units and capital 256 units. Okay, fy is equal to 21 of 81 by 256 of 1 by 4 is equal to 3 by 4 is equal 15.75. So 15.75 units per unit increase is capital expenditure. Okay friends, next one topic: substitute and complementary commodities. Suppose the demand equations that related the quantities demanded x and y to the unit price p and q of two commodities a and b are given by x is equal f of p comma q and y is equal z of p comma q. Okay friends, some examples. The demand function for two related commodities are x is equal a e power p and q pq, y is equal b e pq. The marginal demand functions are dou x by dou p is equal to minus a e qp, dou y by dou p is equal to b e to the power of pq, dou x by dou q is equal a e qp, dou y by dou p is equal minus b e to the power of pq. Okay friends, because dou x by dou y greater than 0 and dou y by dou p greater than 0, the two commodities are substitute commodities. Okay friends, substitute and complementary commodities. Two commodities a and b are substitute commodities of dou f by dou q greater than 0 and dou z by dou p greater than 0. Two commodities a and b are complementary commodities if dou f by dou q greater than less than 0 and dou z by dou p greater less than 0. Okay friends, next topic: second order partial derivatives. Fxx double derivative with respect to x is equal to dou square f by dou x square is equal to dou by dou x with respect to x. First derivative fx and fyy is equal with respect to y double derivative dou square f by dou y square is equal dou by dou y of fy. Dou by dou y with respect to y first derivative fy. And fxy is equal to dou square f by dou y dou x is equal dou by dou y of fx. And fyx is equal to dou square f by dou x dou y is equal dou by dou x of fy with respect to y. Again derivative dou by dou x. Okay friends, some problems. Find the second order partial derivatives of the function f of x comma y is equal to 3x square y plus x log y. Fx first derivative with respect to x is equal to x square derivative 2x, x is x derivative 1, y derivative is equal 1, fx is equal with respect to x, first derivative 6xy plus log y, and fy is equal with respect to y, first derivative 3x square, y derivative is equal 1 plus x of 1 by y. Fxx with respect to x, double derivative is equal 6y. Fx ni again derivative 6xy plus log y, 6xy with respect to x, 6y log y constant. And fyy with respect to y, double derivative is equal minus x by y square. And fxy is equal 6x plus 1 by y. And fyx is equal 6x plus 1 by. Okay friends, some problem. Find the second order partial derivatives of the function. F of x comma y is equal 3x minus 2y square. And fx is equal to 3. With respect to x, first derivative is equal 3. And fy with respect to y, first derivative is equal minus 4y. And fxx is equal 0. With respect to x, double derivative 0. Fyy with respect to y, double derivative y is equal to minus 4. Fxy is equal 0. Fyx is equal 0. Okay friends, some problem. Find the second order partial derivatives of the function f of x comma y is equal e power xy square. Fx is equal dou by dou x of e to the power of xy square is equal y square e power xy square. Okay friends, fy is equal with respect to y, first derivative dou by dou y of e to the power of xy square is equal to 2xy e to the power of xy square. Okay friends, with respect to x, double derivative fxx is equal y to the power of 4 e to the power of xy square. fyx is equal to 2y e to the power of xy square of 1 plus xy square. Okay friends, fxy is equal to 2y xy square plus y square of 2xy e to the power of xy square is equal to 2y e to the power of xy square of 1 plus xy square. F of yy is equal to 2x of xy square plus y of e to the power of xy square into 2xy is equal to 2x e to the power of xy square of 1 plus 2xy square. Okay friends, next topic, maximum and minimum of functions of several variables. Okay friends, next topic, maximum and minimum of functions of several variables. Okay friends, relative extreme of a function of two variables. Let f be a function defined on a region or containing of a comma b. F of a comma b is a relative maximum of f if f of x comma y less than or equal to f of a comma b for all of x comma y sufficiently close to a comma b. F of a comma b is a relative minimum of if f of x comma y greater than or equal to f of a comma b, and relative maximum of if f of x comma y less than or equal to f of a comma b, and relative minimum of if f of x comma y greater than or equal to f of y for all of x comma y sufficiently close to a comma b, and if the inquinant list holds for all x comma y in the domain of f, then points are absolute extreme. Okay friends, critical point of f. A critical point of f is a point of a comma b in the domain of such that both dou f by dou x of a comma b is equal 0 and dou f by dou y of a comma b is equal 0, or at least on one of the partial derivatives does not exist. Okay friends, next one topic, Lagrange's multipliers. Okay friends, Lagrange's method of multiples, a method to find local minimum and maximum of function with two variables subject and conditions are constraints on the variables involved. Suppose that subject to the constraint g of x comma y is equal 0, the function z is equal f of x comma y as a local maximum or local minimum at the point x 0 comma y 0 from the function f of x comma y comma lambda is equal f of x comma y plus lambda z of x comma y. Okay friends, Lagrange's multiples steps for using the method of Lagrange's multiples. Step 1, write the function to be maximized, maxim or minimum, and the constraint in the form. Find the maximum or minimum value of z is equal f of x comma y subject to the constraint z of x comma y is equal 0. Step 2, construct the function f of x comma y comma lambda is equal f of x comma y plus yz of x comma y. And step 3, set up the system of equations. Dou f by dou x is equal 0, dou f by dou y is equal 0, dou f by dou lambda is equal z of x comma y. Step 4, solve the system of equations for x comma y and lambda. Step 5, test the solution x0, y0, lambda to determine a maximum or minimum point. Okay friends, find d is equal fxx fyy minus fxy square if dou greater than 0, fxx 0 greater than 0 maximum point, fxx less than 0 greater than 0 minimum point. Dou less than or equal to 0 test is insolvency. Step 6, evaluate z is equal f of x comma y at each solution of x0, y0, lambda. Found it. Step 5. Okay friends, more example. Find the minimum of f of x comma y is equal 5x square plus 6y square minus xy subject to the constraint x plus 2y is equal 24. Solution: f of x comma y of lambda is equal 5x square plus 6y square minus xy plus lambda x plus 2y minus 24. Fx with respect to x, first derivative is equal dou f by dou x is equal 10x minus y plus lambda. Okay friends, fxx with respect to x, double derivative is equal 10. Fy is equal with respect to y, first derivative dou y is equal to 12y minus x plus 2 lambda. Fyy with respect to y, double derivative is equal 12. F lambda dou with respect to lambda and first derivative dou f by dou lambda is equal to x plus 2y minus 24. And fy lambda is equal minus 1. Okay friends, the critical point 10x minus y plus lambda is equal 0, 12 minus x plus 2y 2 lambda is equal 0, x plus 2y minus 24 is equal 0. The solution of the system is x is equal 6, y is equal 9, lambda is equal minus 51. D is equal 10 of 12 of minus 1 minus of minus 1 is equal 119 greater than 0. Fxx is equal 10 greater than 0. We find the f of x comma y has a local minimum at 6 comma 9. F of x comma y is equal 5 of 6 square plus 6 of 9 square minus 6 of 9 is equal 720 answer. Okay friends, hope you all are enjoy the my class. Thank you for listen and God luck and good luck. God bless you and have a great day. Thank you so much. Bye. See you.